Good afternoon, all of you. Welcome to my channel. So today we are going to learn the practical of earth testing. We know that earthing is very important and essential things in electrical engineering. So ideally we know that in the theoretically we learn about the earthing resistance should be less than the 5 ohm as per the standards IEEE, even if IEEE standard rule number 90. So today we are going to learn the practical how earth resistance is to be measured. Before starting the practical, you must be know the different apparatus required for the performing this practical. So for that purpose, it will be required the very important device or apparatus, earth resistance tester. Okay. So with the help of this earth tester, we can measure the earth resistance value. So here we observe that there are four terminals are available: E1, P1, P2, and E2. So in that E1 and P2 we are going to short with the help of this short wire. Then we have the P2 and E2. Okay. So P2 is our center terminal and E2 is our ending terminal. I will tell you later on what is the center and E1 terminals. Okay. Now we will move toward the earth pit. Okay. So come here. So now we are at the Kekewak campus, backside of Kekewak Polytechnic. So this is the earth pit for Polytechnic building, and even if a lot of earth pits are available here, so we are going to test that this earth resistance is proper or not. Okay. So we know that this type of pipe is used for the earthing purpose point of view, and this is the plate. Okay. So we know the basic type, plate earthing and pipe earthing. So this is the terminal or earth electrode we treated as a E. Okay. So in between that we have the two more electrodes, so we'll treat as a, this is the first electrode, this is our second electrode, and this is our third electrode. Okay, we'll see approximately this distance is of 30 meter. Okay, so we are going to place it on the center between these two. So first electrode is E, second electrode is our P, and the third electrode is our C. Okay, so now we'll perform the practical. Yes, we made the connection as shown in our circuit diagram. Okay, so this blue wire goes to the P terminal of electrode, and E goes to the C terminal of electrode. Okay, now we are going to set this earth resistance tester to 100 ohm, 1000 ohm scale. We are going to test with the help of this test button. Okay, we have to press it for 5 to 6 seconds. Okay, so on screen you are going to observe the value of earth resistance. So here we are going to observe 4 ohm, 3 to 4 ohm is the earth resistance value. So thank you.